All right, guys, this is the new 5-liter V8 for the F-150, but also this tells us probably what the new 2018 5-liter is for the Mustang. So, good news, it looks like they're keeping the 5-liter displacement, not the 4.8 that was discussed. So, a couple weird things, it does have the auto start-stop. It looks like they have direct injection as well as port injection. No power figures are shown, but sure it's updated as well. Updated main connecting rod bearings, has a composite oil pan. Yep, here's the direct injection. 12.1 compression ratio, that is huge. Oh my god. I think the Corvette's, I want to say it's 11, so geez, 12.1. Better be around 93 in that thing. Looking forward to see what the power numbers are for this, but again, probably going to be in the Mustang as well. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more coverage from Detroit.